Alright, so this is a vintage Electrolux Model 30. I got this a few years ago at a garage sale. And what is special about this one is this is a pre-war Electrolux Model 30. And from what I've heard, the pre-war models are harder to find than the later models. There's a few differences between pre-war Electroluxes and post-war Electrolux Model 30s. Part of which is the design of this section of the vacuum cleaner. This is made of a different material type of metal than the more modern Model 30s were made of, a tougher metal. I can't remember if this is cast aluminum, but it's something of that nature, very similar to the material that Kirby's are made out of. And it has a different pre-motor filter setup than the newer models. The newer models had a disc style like filter. These have a filter in the cage, although not too surprising. The filter in this one totally disintegrated, so I had to make a new filter for it. It runs. The bearings are dry, so the motor has to be serviced. I made a modification to this vacuum. So you can see there's a bag in here, and then there's the cloth bag. And from what I can tell, this could be the original bag, but I'm not sure. So originally, this vacuum had a cloth bag and a cloth filter, and that was it. But I'm not really a big fan of using vacuums with that kind of filtration, which is, you know, subpar by modern standards. I also don't enjoy cleaning out cloth bags, so to remedy that, I took a Compact / TriStar EnviroCare generic bag, which is a two-layer paper bag, and I basically tucked it in here, and actually it works pretty well. Not only does it work well, it actually creates a tighter seal between the door and the housing, so it actually causes it to actually have just a little bit more airflow. So that's a positive. It's in decent shape. The handle needs to be replaced. You can see that it's cracking, so I try not to carry it by the handle. I try to carry it like this. And I did polish it, but it could probably stand to use another polishing. But and then this section, it's in decent shape, but it has some tears in the material. I'm not quite sure what kind of material this is right here, but it's something that was kind of unique to this particular model of Electrolux. So without further ado, I'll run it so you can see how it works. Again, the bearings are very dry, so it's not going to sound too pretty when I run it. I have some genuine Electrolux attachments. A lot of these are not original to this vacuum, but they are Electrolux attachments. It even has the original wands. The other portion of this wand is back in the back of my basement, and I'm not quite sure where it is at this moment. But without further ado, here's the Electrolux Model 30. So as you can see, the motor runs a little bit rough at this point, but that is something that can be fixed, as these motors are rebuildable. So that is the Electrolux Model 30. I hope you enjoy the video.